track. Looks like this is looking towards the west end of the park. Taken up again next week, November 3rd, 4th, 5th. Beautiful track in Mount Pearl, Donovans Industrial Park. Background there is Sears. This is nautical. W-Y-E in Mount Pearl. Line. See, the main line is now gone. Look. That was railway track. Main line, the railway track. This is the siding going to Donovan's. I believe this is the main railway line in Newfoundland. And the siding going to Donovan's Industrial Park, Mount Pearl. Back here is already taken up. The road bed is cleared up. It will be done the week of November 3rd, 4th, 5th, and so on. River. Mount Pearl, top of the road down that way. Here in Donovan's Industrial Park, this is the tuber feeds plant on top of the road. And right here is the main line of defense, or of the CNR in Newfoundland. It is now gone. Right here is the branch line into Donovan's Industrial Park. The work crews are now dismantling this section. Soon be gone. As you see, this is the main line on this side right here, and this is what's left of the spur line. The rail sign and part of the Y. Part of the bridge abutment and the top row. Halloween tree. How scary it is, look. This is where I cut my Christmas tree 1 year, right in this island area. We're talking about, this is the other part of it there. Right in there. Track. Looking in Donovan's Rustin Park towards Sears. Switches and so forth. Probably the last Y in left to Newfoundland with the rail operation to Newfoundland. These tracks will be gone in a week's time. We'll be right without the Omni.